Temperatures this morning starting off in the middle 70s, 75 degrees in Hazelhurst, 73 degrees in Vicksburg, 73 degrees down in Meadville, 74 in Macomb, and 72 degrees over in Forest. We don't have much in the way of storms around this morning, but we will have more scattered showers and thunderstorms later on this afternoon as we'll have some heat and humidity combining to give us those scattered storm chances. Had a weak front that is now moving into the area, really dissipating, and that was a focus for some of the storms this weekend. I think for today, that will be also a focus as well for those showers and thunderstorms later on this afternoon. Real fill numbers will be another story near 100 degrees area wide, and that's going to even increase as we head into the middle part of the week as a heat dome moves in from the west. High temperatures near 95 degrees, real fill numbers near 105. Here's your 7-day forecast, and the temperature is pretty much going to be near normal as we head through Tuesday and Wednesday. Thursday and Friday, temperatures near 94 degrees. Again, those real fill numbers near 105, and that carries us over into the weekend.